morning, Captain. I'm Major Talbot. I'll be your flight instructor today. I'm also your passenger here in the back seat, so I'd appreciate it if you didn't crash the plane during the course of today's lesson. Today, we're going to push this aircraft to the limits. Artemis Global Security is in the business of defeating enemy armies anytime, anywhere. To do that, we've got to fly harder and better than any other pilots in the world. This aggressiveness is what's going to make Artemis a leader in the PMC industry. Modern warplanes have computer-assisted maneuvering systems designed to prevent a dangerous loss of control. These alpha limiters keep the bird in the air, but they also prevent the pilot from performing radical maneuvers that can give him the upper hand in a dogfight. Today, we are going to deactivate the limiter and familiarize you with the assistance off maneuvering. Before we can disengage the alpha limiter, we need to gain some altitude. I don't want you stalling out close to the deck and turning us into barbecue. Pull into a climb and grab some sky. When we reach safe altitude, we'll go over disengaging the limiter. All right, let's get started. The first thing I want to go over is how to turn the alpha limiter off and on again. During missions, you'll have the option of switching the system off when you need a momentary edge in combat, then switching it on again. We call it off mode. Catchy, huh?
Assistance
very nice. Try cycling the limiter off and on a few times.
Assistance off.
You got it, son.
Assistance off.
Okay, turn your limiter off, Crenshaw. We've
assistance
got work.
Off.
Okay, so far,
off.
So good. You learned how to turn the limiter on and off. Now let's try a little piloting off. I'm going to disable your limiter switch for this next exercise. For the time being, you're stuck in off mode. All right. Ready to try something potentially fatal? We're going to explore the perils of flying in off mode. If the plane drops below a certain speed, it will lose aerodynamic lift. Know what happens then? You go into a stall. Your plane becomes unresponsive and falls like a rock. Got that? Good. Now I want you to slow the plane down and put it into a stall. Then you'll recover from the stall before we hit the ground. Altitude check's fine. Full throttle. Now pull the plane over and pull back on the skid. You got it, son. Okay, Crenshaw, you managed to stall the plane without getting us killed, which is a good thing in my book. Now you need to familiarize yourself with killing others while in off mode. There are drones in the air up ahead. Engage and destroy them in off mode. These drones are stationary, so you shouldn't have any problems taking them out. Okay, that's a kill. Good shot. That's two drones down. Not bad. One more in the bag. Okay, one drone left. Take it out. Looking good, Crenshaw. Keep going. That's a hit. Not bad, Crenshaw. Now we're going to launch some combat UCAV. Don't worry, they're not armed, so they won't be shooting at us. These drones are highly maneuverable. You'll have to push the plane to its limits in order to get a shot at it. Using the side slip maneuver at the right time during a turning dogfight will put the drones right in your sights. Let's see you do. Nice shot. Might make a fighter pilot out of you yet. Okay, Crenshaw, now let's see how well you do when the drones shoot back. This next next wave of drones is armed with dummy missiles, and they're damn good shots. We'll need to dodge the missiles with your limiter off while engaging the drones. Ready? Here they come.
Warning.
Not bad, Crenshaw, not bad at all. At this point, I'm ready to sign off on you.